Hi everyone, it's Tish with Naptime Creations. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be making a second pink Peruvian opal geode, but first I wanted to show you guys this lotus flower that I made. I had some leftover resin, so I poured it into my favorite mold, this lotus flower mold, and I post short videos like this to my Facebook art page at Art by Tish. But I know not everybody's on Facebook, so I wanted to include it here to show you guys how pretty it turned out. I just absolutely love this one. You can get this mold from Denise at La Cranche Creations. I'll link it down below in the description. It's just a really awesome mold because the petals are faceted. It's kind of hard to tell, but it looks just like a crystal, it shines like a diamond. So I just wanted to show you guys and insert a little clip of it in this video too so you could see it. So let's jump in and get started on the geode. I'm going to be using the same colors, all the res colors from Laura's Art Corner: pink velvet mica powder, pink champagne, sun catcher glitz and glam powder, and white sand epoxy paste and molten gold. So after I made my first geode, which was my previous video, I had quite a bit of runoff on my table. So what I did was I just took a popsicle stick and kind of scraped it up off the table and added it to my second geode here. So that's what you're seeing, what I have laid down already. And I'm just going in with some of that pink champagne and pink velvet that I had left over. I was trying to work really quickly because I was getting towards the end of my working time with my resin here. I was at about 35 minutes. So I knew I was getting pretty close to the end of the working time. The Clearcast 7050 was what I used on this one, and that one has about a 45 minute working time. So I'm just going in and smoothing everything out so everything's all nice and covered, going in around the fire glass, making sure there's no bare spots. And I went ahead and did my fire glass and my Peruvian pink opals the same way as I did on my previous geode. I just cut it out of this video to save time, but if you want to see exactly how I laid my stones down, I will leave my first geode video at the end card screen of this video. Just click that and it'll take you straight to it so you can see that one too. So now I'm just going to go in with the Sun Catcher Glitz and Glam pigment. It's a gorgeous, super sparkly pigment. It's got a kind of like a gold undertone. It's one of my favorites. It's not glitter. It's really similar to glitter, but it's more fine. It's almost like a mica powder. And now I'm just going to go in and add the rest of my molten gold that I had left over. I didn't want to add too much because the gold can take over really quickly. And then I'm just going to go in with my stir stick and kind of just blend everything around. I was hoping that the lines that I made with my stick here stayed put because I was at the end of my working time with my resin, but I would have had to let it sit a little bit longer and then gone in and made the designs if I wanted them to stay. The resin ended up leveling out a little bit and I kind of lost my design, but it still turned out really pretty. And off camera, after this was dry, what I did was go around the clear fire glass with some liquid gold leaf gilding paint and just painted the border of the clear, and then added some gold posca pen lines. And I also did a clear top coat with just clear resin, making sure all the stones were nice and covered and there was a nice clear coat of even resin all over everything. And here it is. It turned out really pretty in my opinion. I just absolutely love these pink opals. If you need to get any fire glass or any pigments for your resin, be sure to check out Laura's Art Corner. I'll link her store down below in the description. And if you want to get some of the posca pens, how I did these gold lines, I will link those down below too. You can get them off Amazon. And I'm an Amazon affiliate, so that will definitely help out my channel. If you guys have any Amazon shopping to do at all, just use one of my links to get to Amazon and shop like you normally would. This one turned out a lot different than my first geode, but I still think it turned out really pretty. Be sure to go check out that video. I'll link it right here in the end card screen if you want to see how I laid down my stones and all that good stuff. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys liked it, and I will see you on Monday for another video. Bye!